So when the founders of CJRI started out in 2006, 2007, we knew from the very beginning we wanted to form a very unique culture, a culture of caring, compassion, collegiality, and collaboration. And that's what we set out to do. And it's been a wonderful experience to see that culture develop. We've had visitors before COVID come to us from around the world. We've had vendors from around the country come through these doors and they say, something unique about CJRI. What is it? It feels different. It feels different because of our culture. Everybody smiles, everybody's happy. We have compassion, we have caring for each other and caring for our patients. And that's what makes it a very, very unique culture in healthcare today.